So let's get started. So this is my big bag from Pimkie, and there is a strap on it, so I can wear it on my shoulder or not, and it's really convenient. On my bag, I got this little pom-pom from Amazon. I get two Eiffel Tower carrying and my I Love New York carrying. So in this little pocket I put just nothing, but I just use the biggest pocket in the middle. So when I open it, I have my purse, and it's from Bershka. It's written on it. So this is my purse from Bershka. In the middle I put my money. In the front pocket, you know, there is a clip to on it. I don't know if you can see it. I got my bank card, my student card, also my vital card. You know, it's when you go to the medicine, to the doctor, sorry. You use it. And in the back, there is a clip too. I got my just some loyalty card. These are the most, the one I use the most. Yeah. I might come on this coffee card. Oh. So, I get my driving license too. So I put it on this little thing, you know. So there is my, the papers of my car, and there is my French driving license too. So all my papers card are in this thing. It's more easy to find it. I also get a knot block, you know. I don't know if I can say that in English, but I can write anything I want in it. Most of the time I just write what I have to buy when I do shopping. I get this little thing, you know, and I put all my loyalty card in it. Nope. They are just class like that, you know. So I can find them when I want. It's really convenient. I get my sunglasses too. They are from Jennifer, I guess. Yeah, I think they are from Jennifer. What else? Yeah, I got some medicines for my headache. I also have this charger. I don't know how you can say that, but you know, you just have to put your phone, you're just like that, and it charges the battery. So it's really convenient when I move and I don't have a lot of battery on my phone. I can put it on it and it's really good. I also have some chewing gums. Yeah, I got mirrors. So they're just like that, and I open it if I can. Oh, yes. There are two mirrors in it. It's really convenient when I want to do my makeup or anything else. I also have pencil. I have a lot of pencils in my bag, but yeah, this one is pink. Yes, I always have Benadryl alcoholic gel on my bag. When I take the bus or the subway, I will always want to have this to wash my hands. This is with green tea. Yeah, it smells like green tea. And it smells really good. What else? I got this Lidl and Kashif from Minimos, you know? They are so cute. Oh, yes, I got this too.
Yeah.
If I want to put it on my hair. Oh, I also have this hand cream. It's from Yves Rocher and it smells spicy vanilla. Yeah. It smells really good. I think it was a limited edition. Yes, it was a limited edition for Christmas, and but it smells really good. I think it's all I wanted to show you. Oh yes, I got biscuit too. So pretty. Oh, I also have nail files. I always have a nail file on with me and in my bag. I get two. Yes, I got headphones too. So mine are white. I got my keys too. And yes, I got black and white headphones, but I usually use the white ones. And I take my phone on my back too. This phone case is from Amazon, and if you want to see it, yes, I post a photo on Instagram. You can have all the links in the description box, so it will be down below. Yes, that's it. Oh, a pencil again. But that's all I have on my... Oh, I got a nail too. Yeah. Yes. I also have a lip balm on my bag, but I forgot it at home. And now I'm on my apartment, so I don't have it. My lip balm is Eos, and it's red fruit, I think. Yes, it is, but I forgot it, so I can show you it now. So that's it for today's video. I hope guys you enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, put a thumb up if you like it, and yeah, I see you all in the future video. Bye guys.